I think a lot of you know everything about writing software for machine vision applications or embedded vision applications. So my talk is a little bit about how to get the image into your system. That is the front end, the camera, the optics, and the illumination. Before I do that, I'll shortly introduce Basler. We are the market leader for industrial cameras with some 150 million euro revenue last year and a heavy focus in Asia. We have quite a lot of camera models from area scan over 3D line scan and stuff. And we also started some years ago to go into the embedded camera market serving USB, LVDS, and MIPI. And what's special with our MIPI cameras is we teamed up with Qualcomm and we made their ISP available under Linux for our systems. So this is kind of the background I'm coming from. So I have three parts in my talk. First, I will guide you through how to choose the right sensor for your system. Then I will talk a little bit about the ISP, the image signal processor, and then have some comments on the overall system design. And if you see this little arrow, this denotes a rule of thumb. So I won't give you kind of mathematical truths, but a lot of experience rules of thumb.